guide of how to use my website. Now, in this short film clip, I've uploaded images of John Brack's artworks. Some of these images would be his most famous work, the works that he is most well known for. And also, I've included a replica of John Brack's artwork that I created, which is of Collins Street 5pm. Firstly, we have a section called Information About the Artist. Now, inside this section is all the information that a teacher needs to know in order to teach this unit to their students. It provides information about the artist's life and John Brack's most popular artworks. Then over to the right, we have an image of one of John Brack's most famous artworks, which is Collins Street 5pm, and then next to it is a replica of his artwork, which was created by myself. In the artwork, you can see that I have focused on creating sharp angles and lines, which is mentioned in the information about the artist. Below, we have a section labelled Conceptual Framework. Now, inside this section is information about how John Brack's artworks can be related to the rest of the world. Also about how we can unpack John Brack's artwork into different sections. For example, I've chosen to focus on audience and subject matter. Also in this section contains everything that a teacher would need to know in order to teach this unit to their students, and also what their students would need to know in order to understand John Brack's artworks. The next section is labelled Curriculum. Now inside this section, I have created two curriculum documents, one labelled Art Making Activity, and in this activity, students create their own artworks with inspiration by John Brack, and also the other activity is labelled an Art Appreciation Activity. These two activities would ideally be taught over a set of maybe 5 or 6 lessons, as they coincide with each other. And in this section, I've also included a link to the NGV website, which is a teaching resource based on John Brack's artwork, which I think is a really useful resource for teachers.